on my way to get bangs.
Oh no. Oh no. You're about to drink.
Yeah, it's good.
You ruined it.
On my way to get bangs.
Before the hairdresser, I just wanted to freshen up my cut. The reference photo I showed her. This is what I got.
If you're wondering why I had my hair clipped back, it's because I got my hair done today and I got a haircut. And I got my bangs cut. This is what we're working with. I literally want to pull my hair out and scream because I don't know how to style them. So style them with me for a minute. Let me go wet these and I'll be back. Okay, hi, this is what we're working with. I got this brush because it seems to be the right size, I guess, I don't know. I'm gonna brush them down first. They're pretty wet. I should have done this like when they're more damp, whatever. I'm just gonna like roll it, I guess, kind of like that. And then I'm gonna blow dry it in place. Just hold it. What do I do? It looked better when she straightened them before because they were more wispy, but this is giving little lad.
The hairdresser effed up so badly, you won't believe this.
I know some of you are fans of the micro bangs that I tend to rock and some of you aren't. That's fine. Regardless, I got a new pair of scissors and I've been using the same old dull pair of scissors for a couple of years and these ones were much sharper. So,
they're a little shorter than we're used to.
We're gonna try it with the hair down.
Yeah, it's good.
Maybe we can just like, you know, a little.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
Maybe we'll get used to them.
Hey guys, come with me to get my hair absolutely destroyed at the Madison Reed Color Bar. This is my first time going here and I will never be back. This is what I asked for, a simple balayage. The stylist was like, oh my God, yes, I can do it. So I'm excited. She starts rinsing out my hair and, you know, this is what happens when you start brushing out my hair. My hair is falling out in clumps. She tells me this is the end result after toner. What the hell is this? I have no idea. So I'm like, I need to speak to a manager because I'm not walking out looking like this. This is awful. And she just walks off, gets her manager. I never speak to the lady again. And they're like, okay, we'll make your hair one color. This is my hair right now. I genuinely do not know what to do. Someone please help.
Wait a minute. No, it just needs a little encouragement. Stop playing.
I think I may have to sue for this dye job because there's no reason why she did me dirty like this. So I got there thinking everything would be okay and we ran out of dye because she didn't tell me that one box wouldn't be enough. So I had to go to the market and tie a scarf because my hair was not looking good at all. And I didn't see the exact same color, but I found something close enough. Then I got back, we did the second round of bleach and it just didn't really look good because I needed a haircut. So I had to go somewhere else to do that. And at this point, it was already so late and I thought the haircut looked okay. I went home thinking everything was fine, only for me to see how patchy and horrible this hair was. Like, is this woman not a demon? Oh my God.
Oh, so you're going blonde today?
Yes.
Oh my God, that... Anna. Anna? Why is your hair falling out?
Look, who's that?
My hair's falling out?
Wait.
Oh wait, those are my extensions. I forgot I was washing them earlier.
I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out. Everything just feels like a test that I fail so depressed when I can't seem to get out.
But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can and I won't. That's what guides me the most. You lies, I'll do what I want.
The gas in the back of the sand, heaven there, she's so bad. Hit the chair, made the bread off the best. Hit the gas in the back of the sand, heaven there, she's so bad. Hit the chair, made the bread off the best. Hit the gas in the back of the sand, heaven there, she's so
so you know how I cut bangs on myself? Just cut it.
Oh my god. Just mastered that.
Well, I'm actually cutting bangs on my boyfriend's sister.
Quick little side note, I've never cut hair in my whole entire life. The first time I cut hair was bangs on myself, so this is the second time I've ever cut hair. I've never cut somebody else's, so here we go.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you nervous? Why am I holding a shaver? Where did that even come from? Just brush up. What are you doing? What is that? It needs to be a triangle. All right, we've got a triangle. So you kind of start off with like curtain bangs in a way. Sorry, did I stuff your eye?
No, my nose.
Sorry, didn't need that.
Cop that.
Okay, we're both banging it.
Bruh.
Dry shampoo. Now you're blonde. It's pointy.
Yeah.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
I've never had one of those nightmare hairdressing experiences, and I went in and I asked for curtain bangs. Oh my god, I don't even want to look at it. It's so awful. What is this? I don't know what to do. It's so awful. Oh my god. I just walked out. I said thank you and I walked out. Oh my god, what has she done? Oh my god, I don't even know what I'm gonna do to fix it. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. That's so awful. Oh my gosh, I've gotta go to a Christmas party tonight. I felt so bad for her. She didn't mean to do it. She thought I wanted actual bangs. And I've had bangs before and I hate them. Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god, what am I gonna do? I wanted it to go all swoopy and it looks awful. Yay. Okay, any suggestions, please? This is awful. Wow. Look, what am I... How do I make it not look bad? What do I do? Oh my gosh, I look awful. I can't stop laughing. Oh, she ruined it. I was having such a good day too. Okay.